What's good to my SG family? SG the gang, you feel me? It's your boy, SG Chambo, coming back with another vid. And today's vid, this is requested by one of my subscribers. It's an old school group called Boyz. Song called Water Runs Dry. And you'll be, hopefully this is a song that could go into my old school playlist. Heat, you feel me? Or Wheat, you feel me? So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get into that intro.
Banger alert! Banger alert! Subscribe for more bangers!
Now, before I start this reaction video, I heard some songs by Boyz, you feel me? And I like some of their songs. They're a good group. So, hopefully there's another song that can be added on to my playlist. It's gonna be a lot of pauses. Just for the simple fact, I ain't trying to get copyrighted. Tired of getting copyrighted for my reactions, you feel me? Most of them is copyrighted. So, if you stay from the whole video, I really appreciate it. If not, hey. It is what it is. I work my way around YouTube, bro. Okay, so starting out, they play like two songs I heard about them. But I don't know like why did they, what made them want to do that? I got the girl looking at a crystal ball right now. Let's hop right back into it. It's like she's somewhere like Egypt or somewhere, you know, you usually got sand and stuff, you feel me? Or is what, I haven't been either, so I ain't gonna know from you, you feel me? Right off back, really is, but I'm just going off my assumptions, you feel me? Let me know if you thought the same thing. I'm gonna start off by saying no, I did not hear this song before. It's like some real slow and in your feelings type shit.
We don't even talk anymore. And we don't even know what we are you about.
Yeah. This song, man, what you set me up to react to, bro? It was a girl, by the way, but what you set me up to react to? This like some breakup music, bro. I don't really like no. Me never want breakup music, but this something like that. So we don't even know what we argue about no anymore. See, I know everything I argue about. Feel me? I know.
I agree on that,
feel me? Some people don't know how to change, you feel me? Some people think they just ain't nothing wrong with them, you feel me? They just all that in a bag of chips. They don't really need to change nothing on them. Definitely when it comes to a relationship. Because in a relationship, it ain't really about yourself. It's about you and the other person. Your feelings, the money, you know, all that other stuff, you feel me? Because y'all trying to get together to come as one when y'all, you know, get married and stuff like that. So, yeah. A lot of people don't be knowing about changing and stuff. There's no way to the water's dry. We might watch our whole lives pass us by. Okay, now I see why so far it ain't bad, you feel me? I see why they say don't let the water run dry. Feel me? Because basically, like, the water is like y'all love and stuff. And if it run dry, you feel me? Y'all want to run out of the love y'all have for each other. So, then he said we might watch our life pass by, you feel me? At a certain point, you feel me? If y'all let it be like that, y'all might end up forgetting about each other. Not like really, really forgetting about each other. You know, forget about the love that y'all have. And then, you know, as life goes on, things happen. They go end up finding somebody else. You end up finding somebody else, you feel me? And bam, it's over with. I know that's gonna go crazy. That's gonna go crazy with the vocals, but I mean, they got some. They always had a good. I mean, when I listen to their song, they had good voices. You feel me? But I fuck with it. It's alright. It ain't all that. You feel me? It ain't all that. It's alright though. But this will not be going to my old school playlist. Just for a simple fact. I mean, I don't got no breakups. Well, this song is like one of them. There probably be some other songs in my playlist that probably y'all think it is, but this, nah. It ain't that good enough to go on my playlist. Sorry. Got the little violins out.
Nigga see the tears in my
eyes. I said, big boy, it's a man, bruh. Been a fifth one, you feel me? Niggas hitting tears in my eyes. You feel me? Believing all the pain that lies deep in our hearts. Well, maybe that's a pain we can't hide. Yeah. Cause everybody knows that we're both torn apart. I'm not gonna this boy into it. I don't know. People be into it, so into their music videos. You remember? I wouldn't know until I do one day. That's a good question, bro. Why do we push love away? You got people right in front of your face. You know, they've been by your side since day one. You feel me? And we tend to push them away. And then later, sometimes we regret it, sometimes we don't. You feel me? Depending on how good of your heart is. You feel me? But that is a question. A good question. I want to know why they chose this spot for a music video. If they would have had like water runs dry, they should have had, cause it's like they just go stay on the sand. They should have had like part of the scene where they in water, and then it's like the water transitioning to, you know, becoming dry, something like that. You feel me? Just to, you know, put more onto the title of the song. You feel me? What the name of the song? Which is the same thing. Don't do it, baby. Oh, see, that's them dark skins. You feel me? That's the dark skin behavior. You feel me? Us light skins, brown skins, We don't condone in that. That's like, that's dark skin behavior. Pure dark skin behavior. Me and down in the thing. Dark skin behavior. Baby, ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, I got the vocals. Y'all let me know if I got the vocals. I got the vocals. I could be the next Chris Breezy. Yeah. I could have been the next Omarion, bro. Really. That defeat the whole, like, the video, this video was whack. Video was whack, song alright. Video whack, song alright. Like, it, they only showed her looking to the crystal ball or whatever, two times. Water ball, crystal ball, whatever it is. In the beginning and then right now towards the end. She should have been looking through it a little bit too, through the video. Come on, come on, bro. It was alright, though. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notifications so you can be notified when I drop these bangers. You feel me? I really don't have that much to say. I already said basically everything I had to say on this video. Hope y'all day continue to go good. And I'm out.
Come through blessing like the heat, ain't doing shit. So some world shame, blunts just flaming, watch just blame.